Hello, everybody! Welcome to Dangerous to Game Alone. I'm SDF Unicorn.
And I'm Toast Sycamore, and we are here getting ready to continue.
And blotch your eardrums.
Our Sushi Striker stream.
Yoff!
Ignore our description. If it says that we're going to be starting with chapter 4, because we yesterday completed chapter 4 and 5.
So wait, you didn't edit the description?
Nope.
10 points. Wait, can I edit it?
Not while we're streaming. Anyway.
It just says Toast Gamer continuing where you left off with this game from the midnight release video. Midnight release video.
Yeah, so.
You want me to change it to?
I'll change it afterwards.
I'm literally on it right now. I can change it right now.
Continue where we left off from yesterday.
From yesterday's progress.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, new viewers.
Boo! Come back! Come watch! Oh, I should probably share everything.
Yeah!
Let me do such things!
And then get some headphones on.
My headphones are all the way over there.
That's not my problem. I told you we were streaming. They need to be over here.
Okay. Give me a minute.
Merchant Camp 1, Area 74.
Here it goes!
Yay! That sounds like fun. It's not Area 51.
I got this.
Streaming some sushi. Strong.
Stick chop, electro zap, and hidden plates. Let's take a look at our specs real quick. We're using the flowing gear, which is one of my favorite gears, because it doesn't accelerate, so it keeps your lanes going. And then yellowtail, which increases the speed of lanes, which is really cool. I'm gonna be using both of those. Hey, MT Gamer guy, how you doing? We're gonna put the training black belt on. Because if I'm not mistaken, actually they leveled his stuff up, so let me actually go back and take that.
You're doing great!
I'm not even doing anything.
That doesn't mean I can't tell you you're doing great.
It means I'm going to lose this next one.
No, you're doing great.
You're just watching Game Theory, huh?
Game Theory.
Alright, so. Let's see. We don't need Jubilee Hunter this time. We're going to go with a more defensive setup. Oh, so you saw this game at GameStop. What'd you think of it when you saw it there?
You should pick it up. That's what you should do. Okay.
Oh, shit. I'm not that good.
Good. See, you won.
Yes, the left is going unacceptably far. You must stop. It must be stopped.
You say that, but I'm going on ahead anyway.
Ha! That's funny.
One star. All right, Tsuno. Why take so?
Pineapple.
Yeah, it's a bit expensive on the Switch. $40 for 3DS, $50 for the Switch.
Mm. So like.
Are you from the Republic?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Sushi for us? Yay! Yee!
That's right. Ho ho ho.
Huh? Oh, red. That's a no-no.
Huh? Well.
Is it really the... Are we really going to go through this whole kids get fooled by a general again? I'm a little upset about that.
Why?
You missed the other chapter. They're recycling story bits.
Oh, sadness.
Get served!
Alright!
Get served.
Raw power!
Yes, almost there. Nice.
You knew my name. Wow, am I getting famous? Four hit combo. Alright. Time to use the unicorn yet.
What?
There's a unicorn sprite.
What? As soon as you get that unicorn, you're using it.
I have it.
Use it!
No.
But it's a unicorn.
The power's not that good.
But it's a unicorn.
Let's go!
Let's go! Raw power!
Alright, this is a triple side table.
I don't know what that is.
It means they're all going in one direction.
Ah, okay. Nice.
Plate jumper. It's food.
Sushi Jubilee.
Sushi Bonanza.
Get everything.
Plenty of pink.
Woo!
You're in trouble.
You're doing great.
Can I get more? Can I get more? Come on.
Space jumper!
Why are you the only one watching? I don't know why you're the only one watching, you know. It's a Saturday.
Because boo to the other humans? But it's okay. We'll have more. Be broke her. Be broke her. It hurts. Gotta do boo.
Take it down.
That's yellow tape. I'm just kidding. You got a cute little monkey.
Well, I think you should stream today. I mean, do what you want. Like,
yes.
Here it goes.
Stream.
Don't stream unless you enjoy it. And if you enjoy it, stream.
Yes. The answer is always yes.
Captain Flambe.
Let's fight. All right. Raw power.
Switch.
I'm personally not a fan of sushi, I'm gonna be honest. Nice. Let's tell you about the first time I had sushi.
Nope.
We were at this Chinese buffet place thing, right? Probably the worst place to have sushi. Not this Chinese buffet place then. And they had a sushi bar, you pay a little extra to get sushi or whatever. And my dad's like, you should try. And he like made me eat the sushi.
Oh gosh.
I ended up getting sick afterwards.
Do I have Mario Kart 7? I don't have a 3DS anymore. But I did have it. I was pretty good at it too. Gyro controls only.
Quick skills. Sushi Jubilee.
So this is what defeat tastes like. No stars though.
Boom.
I had to get rid of it so I could stream.
Yeah, we had to sell some stuff.
Like,
that, okay.
Like, that's how I was able to afford all of my streaming stuff.
Yo!
Probably not, Jinrai. Calm your jets.
Hey.
You look gay, though.
Are you calling it sushi still?
Hmm.
Oh. See no more, fam.
Game time. Game time!
Whew. I take it he's annoying as fuck.
First off, he doesn't respect sushi. He calls it sush.
That's just not right.
Ta-da! Hey.
Oh, there's no need to do that, man.
Promise!
Because the next time I get one, I'm getting one that I can stream with.
Yeah, we're gonna be getting one with Captain.
Pardon.
Because that one game that we had, that one game we got was cool, bro.
There's a bunch of them I'd love to stream.
Is that one game that we had to do Nintendo Switch app?
Yeah, yeah, that'd be great. Cool. Oh, he timed me out! Faster! Another timeout. Oh, hit me. Ooh! Okay, next one we get is going to be like a $500 2DS that has the capture card in it, so...
Yeah. That sounds awesome.
Zingarama! You deserve a prezzo
for that. Of course I do. Party charms!
Do it!
So, like...
Boy, were those two lovey-dovey.
Oh, damn.
Where is she now?
They like to... They like to add sex. A lot. With cards on the table.
Huh. You, if for a capture card for a 3DS, you actually have to get it pre-installed. There's a company over in Japan that makes them.
Yeah.
So if you're wanting for the 3DS, you need to basically buy a whole new 3DS. Then they install it where the infrared goes.
Yeah.
And they put it there. It's like $500.
Oh, all wrong. Cut.
Just look up capture card 3DS and, you know, you'll see it there.
Step on and step on it. Catch and release you later.
He seems annoying. I'm watching the face.
Good thing all my 3DS games were digital, so like I'll have like a huge library once we actually do get it.
Yeah.
Here it goes.
Yes. What a rare pleasure. What?
Oh damn.
So very unfortunate.
Wow! Basically just calling her old. Wow!
Speckless.
I won't answer.
The fuck does speckless mean? Now I have to go. Did she say something about incest? Oh, princess. I thought she said incest. Like, what?
Listen, babies. My name is...
Priscilla.
Oh God.
I am the Empire's finest general, Priscilla the Puissant. My men tell me that you've been feeding people the forbidden sushi. Well, now we can't have that.
Why forbid it? Salmon and tuna are very tasty. Try some and see.
Stop right there! I never let that nasty stuff touch my tongue.
So it's you. You're the one forbidding children from eating good sushi.
Of course. I'm in control here, and I say no way to the yucky stuff. So what if one or two disgusting types of sushi are banned?
How dare you? Salmon is good to eat, good for your health,
if
and...
If it's so wonderful, then let's see you prove it. Show us its supposed power, won't you?
How about some black clean up this character?
Your wishes are command.
Really?
We're feckless as fuck.
Okay. Let's go, Lynx.
I hope Priscilla's watching.
All right!
HP Hunter!
What are they like, her bitches?
Basically. The other guy had female bitches.
Nice. Jubilee.
Nice.
Electro
zap. 1800. 48 hit. Great combo.
Oh, what a pity. Fine.
Oh,
okay. Well, please. That was scratched. She not learn how to speak?
Wow.
Apparently. Wow, they actually call her Princess.
I'm a goddamn princess.
Princess, not princess.
I'm a goddamn princess. I want to punch myself in the face when I say that.
Good.
Where's the unicorn? Where's the unicorn? Where's the unicorn? Where's the unicorn? It's not a unicorn. Oh, I saw the unicorn.
It's a Digivolution!
Digimon. What?
Gen 8 Pokemon are so weird, aren't they?
Thank you for restoring my power.
Suno. We assume it's pronounced Suno.
Mm-hmm.
You named it Unicorn? Or named it?
They name themselves.
You're too close. What power is this?
Have I ever banned someone from the live chat? Oh yeah, quite a few people.
Behold my resplendence.
Definitely had to ban people from live chat.
Oh man.
Speaking of banning people, Prezi Gamer decided to resubscribe.
Wait, was that the guy that changed his name to mine?
Yep.
Oh shit, no way!
Yep, he's back.
Shit.
He thinks just because he can unsubscribe or resubscribe that he'll be able to talk in the chat. Nope.
He still can't. That's great. Well, anyway, we should probably move on to the next level, yes?
Here it goes.
High five?
No, let's go.
Ow.
Priscilla.
Priscilla.
What are some things that people do to get banned?
Don't
respect what we ask to do.
Change their username to my username.
Disrespectful in the chat. Community hogging when we're doing games with communities. If we have too many people for everyone to be playing constantly. God damn it. Okay,
Jesus Christ! So fast.
Run away lane. HP hunter.
I hope so. We like having you come by.
I mean, we're not exactly, you know,
like, we're not
mean
assholes
about it.
But, I mean, you do ask for, you know, a little respect.
Just a little. I should have ordered that differently, got better attack.
Oh, princess!
God, that sounds like a weird kink fetish.
You realize,
no punishment
is you realize
good,
both,
me.
You do realize both sides of this?
Yeah.
Are kink fetish followers.
It's so creepy.
It is. Do we watch SML?
I think it's SNL. Do you mean Saturday Night Live?
Yeah, it might have been a mistype. Not as much. I mean, we're not. I don't watch too much TV, to be honest. Unless it's a reality show.
Unless you mean the movie.
Oh, yeah. Jeez.
They literally made that song specifically for the movie.
Right.
Like, that's why it timed so well with the way he was moving in the beginning.
No, I know. You were telling me that.
It's pretty cool.
Specialist kitten!
Time to kill the kitten!
Don't kill kitties!
I like pussies.
Sweet.
Guys, guess what we got today? Unicorn cereal!
That's not, Super Mario Logan? Oh, it's him.
Oh, I used to. I don't find him interesting anymore. I'm a huge SMG4 fan, though.
SMG4!
Sushi Shield! Sushi Bonanza! Jubilee Sweet Paradise! Play Shuffer! That power is all I need. Sweet. HP Hunter.
Love
it. I got this.
Pingus. Yes. Pingus.
Stupid crazy.
Pingus. Crazy.
Sushi Shield.
Pingus! Yo, seriously. Oh, guys, guess what I tried today? I don't know if he's gonna ask. Well, guess what? I had a Magnum ice cream bar thingy today for the first time.
Mm-hmm.
And it's super yummy. Super good beans.
She said Magnum ice cream bar.
Well, I had to specify.
She said Magnum ice cream bar.
I did. Magnum ice cream bar. Not cock.
Uh-huh. Pingus!
Pingus. Pingus. Pingus!
Pingus! Ice cream.
Pingus.
Oh. My bad. Thank you.
Alright, is this the captain? This is the captain. Alright. Captain Leopard.
You're no match for
Leopard,
us.
Probably.
Alright! Raw power!
Come on. Link. Where he's gonna come, is it? Nope.
Hi, Matthew Sullivan! Hello!
Welcome!
Welcome, don't forget to like the video.
Save an awkward.
And subscribe. And do all that cute stuff.
Plate jumper!
Plate jumping!
Enjoy.
Oh, well, what the shit, MT Gamer?
Oh, okay.
I wonder why I said there was still only one viewer.
Paradise.
That makes sense. Beat it, Weebus. I'm just kidding.
Cool first name. That's my first name.
It's only
cool
if it's your first name.
28.
Nice. Approved.
Approved.
You have unicorn approval.
Yes.
Unicorn approval is the utmost special approval.
Except for troll approval.
No, unicorn approval is better.
Nope, troll approval is better because I do more stuff on here.
Trollicorn?
Yes, Trollicorn.
Can we just call ourselves Trollicorns?
God, no. I don't want to be anything related to a unicorn. That's all I'm going to say. I eat horns for breakfast.
I'm your fucking wife, asshole!
So I don't want to be a unicorn.
Here it goes. Hold it.
Got it. Ah, Kajira.
Okay, this is gonna be the third division he's gonna get kicked out of. Like, they're recycling so much.
Huh?
Oh god. Fuck.
So of course.
Okay, let's
That's interesting.
Let's make a new team.
That's definitely interesting. You gotta make a team based on not combos.
Well, we want combos to okay, where is it? Stop the jumper. Combo bonus. We need combo bonus in here.
Takezo? Takezo? Takezo?
We'll keep that.
Markiplier is apparently live. Cool.
Whoever that is.
Yeah, he doesn't really pay much attention to Markiplier, neither do I really, but I know who he is.
No, I know who he is too. I just
don't really pay attention to them. Yeah. We don't really watch him. Him or PewDiePie.
Alright, that means I'm gonna need a new
That's cool that you can choose whether or not you want the Awakened or not.
Yeah.
It's not a permanent thing. That's actually really cool.
Alright. God, combo wall. That's definitely going to change things, because that's a permanent ability in this battle.
Right.
Maybe I should change my special, too. Jacksepticeye? I don't follow popular YouTubers. I just don't.
Yeah, we don't really pay attention to them. I mean, there's a lot. I mean,
there's a lot of reasons why, too.
Yeah.
Like, I can't really talk to them. My job. I just can't.
Yeah.
This is gonna be difficult. Let's go. Cause any combos that do go through,
I'll teach you a lesson.
I'm gonna have to make sure I get good damage.
So that combo will stay up all the time?
Yep.
So how do you even get past it?
You have to use same plate combos.
Sushi shield combo bonus.
Maybe. Would be cool. You know, maybe.
This battle is difficult.
I got this. Sushi bonanza.
I'm losing bad.
Make like this kind of thing. Yeah. Oh boy, you're getting your butt kicked.
I should have put the healing thing on here.
Alright, no problem. You finally got some damage on, like, that's always good.
I needed the heal.
No, Musashi died. I'm not a failure after all.
That one's rough.
The California roll. That's yellow tape.
Thank you so much. All right. Grow up. 7 people! Oh my god.
Hey, 7 people, 7 people.
I'm all bigger.
Yee!
Okay. Alright, so. I need to make up a new. I definitely need healing. I honestly don't need sushi bonanza for this one. We take Penzo. We take take that. I think Sushi Shield is fine. I think I still need Plate Chomper. So it's more important to get smaller stacks that are the same color. I wasn't doing shit damage. Alright. I'll probably still be on this battle at this point.
You got this.
Shit damage.
You got this. I know you can do it.
Hmm.
I'll teach you a lesson.
All right. Raw power.
I'll try.
No more messing around.
Nice empty gamer.
There's gotta be a better way past this. Maybe I'm looking at it wrong. I mean, I definitely need the health. maybe that. I'm gonna go there too. We'll try this. Just having
here goes.
A rough time with this.
I can't possibly lose. All right, raw power.
I'm still not having, I don't have enough damage outputs.
Sushi Jubilee!
difficult?
Worst part is you gotta fight him like twice. Like this.
Really?
Shit.
Here goes.
I'm just not getting enough damage output.
I can't possibly lose. Alright! Raw power!
Raw power.
See, look at how much damage he's doing.
Yeah, he's doing quite a bit of damage.
It's on now.
See how much of this skin is left, like.
Yeah. That combo wall really has to be
different.
Like, it's just. I need a different setup, like. Nope. It's really messing with me. Comeback stack is not as useful as I thought it was going to be.
Right.
So we'll do combo bonus. Sushi Bonanza doesn't help me because even though it changes all the plates the same color, It doesn't. They still come up as their old colors, which means my combo gets broken.
Oh.
It's probably best to have that. Alright, let's go.
Here goes. I'll teach you a lesson. Let's go. Raw power.
Now we're getting some more.
Yeah, come on.
Literally was waiting on green.
Nice.
So if you stick with certain colors,
well,
like
that's what a combo is.
Right.
Nice, you're doing really good now. Nice! High five, we got it. You got it.
Oh my god.
Fair and square, only took you like 6 times. No, you only did it like 4 times, right?
No, like 8.
Literally that many times?
Yep.
And you got 2 stars on it.
I was really close to the third one.
Yeah.
Hot again!
Didn't let you win.
Didn't he tell you to stop your cussing? Limited to one big.
What do you mean, like Marvel?
Here it goes!
Oh, alright. So back to normal, guys. We go back to our normal setup. Cool. So we gotta keep that set up for when we see him again.
Mm-hmm.
So these next couple levels should be able to breeze through until we run into what's his face again.
Pussy girl?
Yeah.
Let's go! Raw power!
Woo!
Jubilee time!
Really? I can do double-edged lanes too.
Makes
our lanes move fast when theirs move other way around.
Let's go! Sushi Bonanza!
Some of it's tuna.
Tuna!
Here goes.
Specialist Cafe. This is gonna be round three, so it's gonna be the same shift,
Let's
I believe.
Go.
Let's go! Raw power!
Gotta have salmon! Yay?
Woo, new level!
Definitely gonna have to come back. Like, I love the fact that there's so many different, like, star goals and everything. Because you need those to unlock other things. And, you know, having to come back and focus on doing stuff in a specific way definitely adds replay value. But at this point, we're just trying to get through the story, so.
Right.
I'm not trying to do star stuff. If it happens, it happens.
Right. Nice.
Jubilee.
Jubilee time. Double-edged blade jumper. This isn't good!
You're hungry. You're so hungry for salmon. You're hallucinating. Paper plates.
Do you know what paper plates does?
No.
Yay! New mechanic.
Ta-da! Hey, hey. An electro paper battle. I'll start by these puny plates. So what you want. Here goes. Sush time.
All right. Raw power.
So what is the trick? If they do less damage, what's the trick of having them?
So they do less damage. Post during streams? What do you mean?
Oh, I think he needs to talk about like why we post on like Facebook and Twitter. I only do that at the beginning.
Because otherwise the stream doesn't pop up. Like there's no, if a stream isn't happening, you can't link it to anybody.
Strawberries.
Which means they can't come watch it.
Right.
I want
people to come
back.
Not
that
people
home
and watch it. It's also a
weekend.
Sing-a-rama!
You deserve a present. Ugh. Unless you want to
watch me.
EXP Charm, L.
Sushido. Sure.
Whoa.
Well.
Of course not.
But don't fall to pieces just yet.
Huh? You serious?
Oh, that we didn't post a new video at that point. You're probably just your subscription feed's probably
sure.
Just backed up.
Oh, all wrong. Cut. God. To Gyropon and step on it! Catch and release you later.
Catch and release you later.
Oh, oh they sigh.
I mean, I know sometimes, like, during Smash Brothers, If we do a highlight while we're doing a stream, the highlights post.
Right.
And occasionally if we're redoing, if we're, we have a series that's going up regularly, but we don't have anything going up right now, so.
Right.
Not this again. Not on my turn, rat. Oh, what a pity. Fine.
At once, princess.
My gosh. Never get used to grown men saying that. Alright, battle one. Gets Platoon 2.
I hope Priscilla's watching.
That's two?
Platoon 2.
Oh.
Enjoy.
Oh, we have a, on our thing, we have a fellow, I have a list of fellow content creators and some of their latest videos. Those are the ones that we shout out, basically by giving them a spot on our channel. It's a playlist that we have. Double star. Some items. What should you do for dinner? Eat.
Food!
Food is noms.
You're too good.
Ah, shrimp.
Skill charms.
Priscilla.
All right. Raw power.
Ace.
Woo!
the bus, only the bus, only the bus.
Double-edged blades.
Jubilee
time.
Gamer has tacos.
Yes, Brandon Blackwell votes tacos.
Yes.
I don't think he realizes it's you.
I said it's a unicorn.
You kind of are, because that's just STF over here chatting on a different account.
Yeah.
My dude. I don't think he realizes it. Brayden Blackwell is the person sitting next to me. That would be my
wife. I'm a unicorn! It's a unicorn! Dang it!
Here goes.
Alright, moving on.
I am the unicorn! I already did that extreme. So.
You are the Brayden Blackwell.
For Priscilla.
I am the bee.
Alright!
I am the bee!
Same way. Same way, battle. The bull crap.
Go with the bullshit.
Well, next battle.
Beep, 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 beep.
You're mine.
Let's go! Raw power!
Oh, excuse me.
Double-edged blade!
Jubilee.
No problem. Yes.
25.
Wee! Wee jumper. Double edge lane.
Oh, I dropped him. That's 29.
Sushi bonanza.
Double. Come on, tree. Enjoy my treat.
Jubilee! Double edge lane!
Sushi Jubilee!
Play jumper! It's on now!
Boom, 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 boom.
Four likes in the video so far, so that's good.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
One of them is B, but... Okay, yeah.
Hey, whoopersnappers!
Another party charm.
What?
Another party charm.
Bee! Oh, man, oof.
Elegantly done, Master Musashi. You may yet have a hope.
And we're gonna have the same Master Captain going to give us an ability.
And at that time, one day,
spurned a lover. That's why she doesn't like the taste.
Master Musashi.
I'll fix that.
Thank you, Jinrai! Thank you! At least the game doesn't, you know, hesitate to make fun of itself.
Here goes.
Well now.
Listen.
Silence. Time to learn your place.
Wait!
Wait!
Huh? Is this...
This asshole again.
Mine.
Don't be absurd, child.
You haven't won a single bout against him. That's not true!
One more chance!
Bowling and take your shot.
You lose, you have to transfer.
Ouch!
Understand.
You just stayed out of my way, you wouldn't have to keep transferring. Alright, switching to team 3.
Yay!
Alright. Green was the good color with this group, wasn't it?
Yeah, green looked really well.
Alright! Raw power!
Jesus!
As soon as I activated combo bonus, like, because I had all those plates. Combo bonus?
Damn. I'm gonna do...
Probably chores.
Mm.
That was a lot easier than the last time.
Yeah, because now we know how to do it this time.
Bye, Kojiro.
Titties.
It cancels damage from salmon and tuna.
Beware, Musashi. Stay sharp.
So how are you supposed to fight her?
Just not use anybody that has salmon or tuna.
Which is most everybody, correct?
We'll need to look.
Yo, boy.
I won't go easy on you.
All right! Raw power! Ha!
Ugh.
Never.
I put my soul into preparing this dish.
Please.
Quote of the day!
You want to love her, Patrice, you food never will.
Quote of the day!
It was only the end that was painful. I...
yes.
Yes.
Keep eating whenever you get depressed.
Yeah.
Lesson of the day.
Pretty much.
Yes, as for me, I'll accept my fate to be rich, gorgeous, and to dine on salmon. Farewell, brave sushi striker.
Sure.
Yay.
And another chapter, here we go. That chapter took a while because of that Kojiro.
Yeah.
Oh, ho, ho, that's the last of the keys.
Yeah.
Is there a problem?
Dad Sushido. But...
Hold up!
Big news!
It's Franklin!
Is it big news?
What?
Hey, we found Franklin.
The way I heard it. We got this facility.
What? Training facility. Oh boy.
No joke.
It'll beat the fuck out of people. It'll beat people up.
Brainwashing.
Oh, probably. That would make sense though.
So, we got an arena level up. Oh, hi!
Yes!
So now Priscilla runs the arena. Interesting. So I'm still trying to figure out. I haven't found anybody tell me what these party charms are for. You have a party. But I really don't know. Like, I see these happiness gauges. But I honestly don't know.
We're having a sushi party.
Like, what the happiness gauges do.
Are we about to find out? Is that what this is?
I mean, I don't know. I just...
Okay. We did it!
Another good meal!
So you lost one of your party charms.
No, I know. See, now he's green too. I'm wondering if it's like another evolution requirement or something.
Maybe. The unicorn.
The unicorn.
We're having a sushi party.
Wonderful.
Like, I don't know what it does, so.
Right.
It's sushi!
Another good meal.
I appreciate the thought, Miss Sasha.
So which other ones were good?
Woohoo! We're having a sushi party.
Yep.
Me!
another good meal.
Henzo.
Thanks a ton.
We're having a sushi party.
Yep. We did it.
Another good meal.
Thanks a ton.
I'll save the others.
Me!
Guess I can see what's on the mind. I didn't check that.
Welcome home.
Engineering expert on lane junk. Need to do is make an ultimate gear some weird round rock.
No joke.
We're finding weird round rocks. Weird round rocks.
Found one already.
To expand again.
Then again. That's right. So here's the
seven mysterious stones.
You're serious? Make yourself at home.
I don't have any, so. No mysterious stones. Nothing else to really level up. So let's zoom out. That's the tundra. Here's the Imperial Rim.
That's where all those stones are, right?
Yep. So we're gonna take a side mission, guys.
Side mission, gonna get some weird stones.
Here goes.
Commander, sir.
Hey. Should've known.
Nice. Nobody could steal
my
it from you.
My specialty is winning.
Plate downgrade, ghost, and sushi shield. All right, we'll keep what we got. Let's go. Striker Chomp.
Get served.
All right. Raw power.
I don't understand.
and roll.
Yee! Do you like waffles?
Hey, it's Clouzo. Oh, we already have a Clouzo, so we'll just take all of your life force.
Bye now.
Mince tuna.
That goes into the Clouzo you already have?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Here it goes.
You know what? Oops, wrong button. I don't want the defense anymore, I want something with attack.
Right.
What is the one that changes my lane speeds? Ooh, that was interesting. There it is. Yellowtail. Lane speed increase. Faster lanes, if you're good, faster lanes just get you more matches faster.
Yes.
Stones to give me that rock. Dude, you're lost, and you're still making terrible puns. Why are you biting your headphones?
I'm not. Wait a minute.
You just got it?
He just referred to his balls as stones.
Here it goes.
Sure. Let's go, Munch.
Yes, sir. Let's go. Raw power.
Yay! You know, I just remember we got.
It's in the fridge. Guess what?
Sea breeze. Whoa. The California roll.
Fast lanes are fun.
Let's fight.
All right. Raw power.
Hello. How are you?
What's happening?
What a waste of time.
I'm yawning way too much.
You got McDonald's. Good stuff.
What? I want McDonald's.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm sorry, we got ice cream. After the stream. You look directly at my muscles without flinching? Yeah, why? Are they supposed to be scary?
Why? It looks scary. Didn't get any of those.
Two party charms, though.
No stars for you.
Here it goes.
Tub trouble. Really? A tubber? Okay.
What's tub trouble mean?
Replacing some of my plates with tubs that I can't collect.
Oh. That sucks.
Good luck.
Let's go!
Raw power!
Your workout. Time to hit the gym. Got two stars there, though.
Oh, tuna!
How's the stream for us? I'm having a good time. I know my wife has a hard time, like, commenting and stuff.